Hi everyone, my name is Sumaiya and I am from SLS Westridge branch. Today I am going to explain to you the topic place value numbers up to 20. So first of all I will explain to you place value. Students, do you know what is place value? Place value is the position where the number is located. Okay, you got it? Okay, we are having different numbers. From 0 to 9, we are having single digits. From 10 to 99, we are having double digits. So, where we will write these numbers? We want some place. So, here you can see there are two columns, ones and tens. O stands for ones, T stands for tens. 1s comes on your right side, 10s comes on your left side. So don't forget. Where we will write the single digits? Single digits we will write under 1s column. O stands for 1s. From 0 to 9, we are having single digits. And these digits are written under 1s column. What comes after 9? After 9 comes 10. And 10 is a double digit number. Okay, you can see here 1 0 10. Here are two digits, and 1 0 10 means this is number 10. You can see 0 comes under ones and 1 comes under tens. The next number is 1 1 11. This is also double digit number. Next is 1, 2, 12, 1, 3, 13, 1, 4, 14, 1, 5, 15, 1, 6, 16, 1, 7, 17, 1, 8, 18, 1, 9, 19, and 2, 0, 20. Which number 16 and read the question 1. Question 1 is write the missing numbers. What we are going to do? We are going to write the missing numbers. Here is a pencil box and this box holds 10 pencils. Count the pencils. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many pencils are in this box? 10 pencils. One box holds 10 pencils. So you can see what comes on one side. There is a 0 under 1s and there is a 1 under tens. So we are writing 1 10 and 0 1s. Now move to the part B. Okay, the part B is, here is a box of color pencils and this box holds 10 color pencils, but you can see the pencil which is outside the box. One pencil is outside the box, 10 pencils are in the box and one is outside the box. What we are going to do, we are going to add them. 10 plus 1 is equals to 1 1 11. The answer is 1 1 11. So we will write 1 10 and 1 1. Now class, open your countdown page number 17 and read the question number 3. Question number 3 is write these numbers in tens and ones. What is the first number? 1 1 11. We will write 1 10 1 1. Second number is 1 4 14. We will write 1 10 4 1s. Why am I writing 4 1s here? Because it is more than 1. So next number is 1 3 13. You people will tell me what comes with 1 and what comes with 3. 10 come with 1 and 3 come with 1s. Now, this is the answer. Very good. Now class, move to the page number 18 of your countdown book and read the question number 4. Question number 4 is write the number that is. What we are going to do? We will write the number. Read the question. 1 10 2 1s. Read, what is the first digit? 1. What is the second digit? 2. 1, 2 makes 12. Next question is 1, 10, 5, 1. Here is digit 1, here is digit 5. So 1, 5 makes 15. Next question is 1, 10, 9 ones. What will be the number? Guess and tell me. Oh, 1, 9, 19. Very good. Read the question number 5. The question number 5 is write in words and in figures. So class, what is the meaning of write in words? In words means you are going to write the spellings, and in figures means you are going to write the number. First question is 1, 10 and 1, 1. So you can see the first digit is 1 and the second digit is 1. 1, 1, 11. So what is the number? 11. So spellings are E-L-E-V-E-N, 11. Class, read the next question. 1, 10 and 8 ones. 1, 10 and 8 ones. Look at the digit. This is the first digit 1 and this is the second digit 8. So 1, 8 makes 18. Spellings of 18 are E-I-G-H-T-E-E-N-T-E-E-N, 18. Okay. Read the next question. The next question is 1, 10 and 0 ones. Look at the digit. Here is 1, here is 0. 1, 0, 10. What are the spelling of 10? T-E-N, 10. And here is number 1, 0, 10. Have you got it? Very good. Now class, open your countdown, page number 19. I will explain to you about abacus. This is an abacus. It has two rods. The rod on the left is for tens. The other rod on the right is for ones. You can see here are two rods. On the right side, we can see it's a ones rod. And on the other side, on the left side, we can see there is a tens rod. Now, class, I will read a question for you, which is given on page number 19. Rida adds beads to the abacus. There is one bead on the tens rod. There are four beads on the ones rod. This abacus shows 1, 10 and 4 ones. That makes 14. Class, I will explain you about first what is bead. Bead is a small item made up of glass, wood, plastic, etc. Now, you can see here is one bead on tens rod and here are four beads on the ones rod. You can count 1, 2, 3, 4. On the tens side, we are having one bead. It means it is 10. 1, 10. Plus, we are having four beads on one side. So, it means we are having four beads on one side. 10 plus 4 is equals to 14. Read the question number 6. What number does the abacus show? Write in the box. Now class, we are going to write the number. First of all, count the beads on one bar. How many beads are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And how many beads are on 10 bar? 1. So 1, 6. Makes 16. What is the number? 16. Now part B is, class, look at the beads on one bar. How many beads are here? 1, 2. And how many are on 10 bar? 1. So 1, 2 makes, what is the number? Very good. 12. Class, open your mathematics workbook, page number 14. We are going to do the worksheet number 9A. Class, first of all, you will write the day and date. Question number 1 is, color the balls of the abacus to show the numbers below. Here are different numbers, like you can see 5, 3, 7, 4. And what you have to do, you will color the balls. Like I am having number 3
and I have colored 3 balls. You will do the color in 5, 7 and 4 balls. Next question is question number 2. Draw beads on their packets to show the number. First number is 2020. 0 comes under 1s and 2 comes under 10s. We will draw 2 beads on 10s bar because there is 0 on one side. So we will not draw any bead. Next number is 1515. Class, under 1s we will draw 5 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And under 10s we will draw only 1 bead. Okay class? Class, open your mathematics workbook page number 15 and we are going to do the worksheet number 9b. First of all, you will write day and date. The question number 1 is, write these numbers in the correct boxes. Part 1, 1818. What is the number? 1818. 8 comes under 1s and 1 come under 10s. Part B, 2020. 0 comes under 1s and 2 comes under 10s. Part 3, 1919 and part 4, 1212. You will solve it on your own. Question number 2 is, look at the shapes and complete the tables. Here is a stack and stack has 10 bricks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's why we are writing 1 here and there are 3 stars. 1, 2, 3. So the number is 1313. In the next part, there are only 2 bars of stacks. So I am writing 2 here. Here comes 2 tens and there are 0 ones because we are nothing in ones side. These 2 worksheets are your home task. Okay class, best of luck and this is end from my side. Thank you so much.